I won't go back to what we've had, not one day more of it.
All I want from you is a divorce.
Puppy love at 53.
I'm not in love with Sally. I never was. There's no one in my life. Nothing. That's what's killing me.
I'm nothing. That's not much.
Just leave me. Now, that's all I want.
Leave you. How could I leave you? How could I go it alone? Could I wave the years away with a quick goodbye? How do you wipe tears away when your eyes are dry? Sweetheart, lover, could I recover? Give up the joys I have known? Not to fetch your pills again every day at 5. Not to give those dinners for 10 elderly men from the UN. How could I survive? Could I leave you and your shelves of the world's best books? And the evenings of martyred looks, cryptic sighs, sullen glares from those injured eyes. Leave the quips with a sting, jokes with a sneer, passionless lovemaking once a year, and the lies ill-concealed, and the wounds never healed, and the game's not worth winning. And wait, I'm just beginning. What? Leave you? How could I leave you? What could I do on my own? Putting thoughts of you aside in the south of France, would I think of suicide? Darling, shall we dance? Would I live through the pain on a terrace in Spain? Would it pass? It would pass. Could I bury my rage with a boy half your age in the grass? Bet your ass. But I've done that already. Or didn't you know, love? Tell me, how could I leave when I left long ago, love? Could I leave you? No, the point is, could you leave me? Well, I guess you could leave me the house, leave me the flat, leave me the Brocks and Chagalls and all that. You could leave me the stocks for sentiment's sake, and 90% of the money you make, and the rugs and the cooks. Darling, you keep the drugs, Angel, you keep the books. Honey, I'll take the grand sugar, you keep the spinach, and all of our friends, and just wait a goddamn minute. What? Leave you? How could I leave you? Sweetheart, I have to confess. Could I leave you? Yes. Will I leave you? Will I?